This is a Lehr 5 horsepower propane outboard motor. It has a long shaft. Was used on a sailboat for about 3 days. On the fourth day, the owner experienced a lot of white smoke. He checked the dipstick for the oil, since this is a four-stroke motor, only fueled by propane instead of gas. And the oil was milky white, showing signs that water had penetrated the crankcase. And that would explain why it was burning white smoke. So anyway, this is in for a warranty repair, and let's take a quick look inside. Cover comes off like that. This is the carburetor, and already I can see some fluids here. That's milky, indication of something going wrong. Shouldn't be any oils or fluids on the external parts of the motor. Looking down in here, you can also see some milky white fluid on the top of the cylinder head there. So possible head gasket problem, either improperly seated at the factory or something else. Down here where the power head mates to the lower unit exhaust housing, you can also see some milky white. That may just be drainage from wherever the source of the leak is. But it's obviously leaking internally. Let's just take a quick look here. I'll pull the dipstick out, give you a view. What we see inside is, wow, that is milk. I don't know if it's possible to see in that hole, but this is not motor oil. That is buttermilk. Not the proper lubrication. So water has definitely penetrated this engine. And just for grins, I am going to try to start it once so I can look for any sources of pressurized oil milk substance coming out of the engine. So I have just a little bit more information to go by on my diagnosis. This engine does not typically require a choke. I've connected the fuel line from an external propane tank. You can also use the little green canisters on the back as an alternate. I've opened the valve on the tank. We're set at starting throttle position in neutral gear. And let me give it a pull. The ignition is never going to fire because I don't have the clip in place to hold the ignition out. So let me go find that and then I'll try again. Okay, rookie mistake, now corrected. I've replaced the ignition safety clip, and we'll get back to pulling on this thing. There's the smoke. Can you see the smoke? Pumping water. My little bitty bucket. See if I can find the source of any. So far, under these conditions, I don't see an obvious leak. just sort of walking around the motor, looking for a grip. The water is nice and cool. It's a really good running engine. Quiet for a four-stroke. Okay, I've gone around here and I don't see any. I don't see anything obvious, but that is a major teardown. Go ahead and kill it. All right, well, this thing is not seaworthy, that's for sure. We need to determine the extent of this thing, otherwise I would expect chronic issues, and that is not what you want when you're out sailing. That's it from Highland Outboards. Stay tuned for the next episode.